Hi guys, in this video I will change the fuel rail microfilter. It serves to filter out finer particles in the fuel and is currently packed. If the microfilter is not changed for a long time, then the permeability of the fuel deteriorates and the car starts to stall on the move. Then I have already started everything out here. I will put it back together. First we check the jam on the nozzles. This that require replacement, we change. Then we install the fuel rail as well as the injector wires. Then we install the microfilter itself and tighten it not very tightly. Then we install the throttle damper and air outlet. Now guys, we need check if there are any gasoline leaks. We check all connection, nozzles and a microfilter. That's all guys, subscribe to our channel and don't forget to put like. Hi everybody, in this video I will show you how you can remove this fuel rail. To remove it, you need untwist these bolts. After remove this and untwist this bolt. And this one. Let's go. After disconnect this part, disconnect these wires and remove throttle. Now guys, we need to untwist these two bolts, this one and this one. And remove this fuel rail. You can also remove this hose. That's all guys, thanks for watching, subscribe to our channel and part like.